get your knee off our necks.
All these people came to see my brother, and that's amazing to me that he touched so many people's hearts, you know, because he's been touching our hearts, you know.
Ever since 401 years ago, the reason we could never be who we wanted and dreamed of being is you kept your knee on our neck. What happened to Floyd happens every day in this country. It's time for us to stand up in George's name and say, get your knee off our necks.